Medinat Yisrael has shot a Palestinian miner in both his legs and his arm, and the miner in question was 13-year-old Mohammed Kadoumi, and this occurred in Jayus village beside an apartheid barrier, and Israel claimed he had tried to breach the barrier. This is a lie. He was walking with three other youths, and Medinat Yisrael has apologized.